Oh wow. I can't remember how to start these vlogs, but we're in Ender. Check this place out. It is unbelievable.
It makes the bus trip worth it.
Coco Loco, number 2 restaurant in the whole of Bohol.
Yeah, you get great sunsets on that side. Oh, it smells like balsamic.
Yeah, Ricky brings up a good point. We had to come by bus and it took over 3 hours.
But I've forgotten all about it. Well, I will after a nice cold beer.
Powdery wet sand.
And right on the beach is something called the old castle.
And it looks just like a castle. We'll try to get some footage from you guys.
Well, let's check out their menu first.
Oh, these are the pizzas. Oh, we're not in Pangalow anymore. And on this side, I don't know if you guys can see that, but main dishes. I think there's actually a German owner with his wife. Oh, they look great.
Oh, we got palm trees. And this is our table with our view.
This is amazing.
It really is. Awesome. Oh, is that us?
Uh-huh.
Wow. Oh. Cheers, everyone. Awesome. Carl just came. Would you like another, sir? Unfortunately, we got other plans, but we will be back and get another one because it's actually a pretty good draft here. But we got the twin trees and the Ricky. Welcome to Bentayne. Oh, but this is Ender. Oh man, the castle here. It has a dive center and a pool. Awesome. But it really is a castle. And you see, I told you it was a castle. And guess what? Draft beer, 100 for the half liter. Awesome.
We'll be back.
Well, it looks like they're making these awesome places out here, just like Bentayne. But it says rooms for $4.99. Wow.
That's a loner view, I think.
Come on in. It's a room.
Yeah.
Massive bed.
Humongous bed.
Aircon, you need that. Wow.
Uh-huh.
Satellite cable. TV. Oh, he said cable TV, so I don't know what that is. But bathroom right here.
Yeah.
Everything you need right on the beach. Well,
simple.
Near the beach.
Amazing. Wi-Fi is like 40 or something.
Yeah.
36. Brilliant. Uh-huh. And 1,000 a night.
Awesome.
And he lovely explained that that will have hot water in it. I think this place might even have a communal kitchen. Super cool for long stays.
It is.
Anyway, let's go eat something.
Let's go get something to eat. Do you want a Red Horse or a San Miguel Pilsner Light?
I don't mind your choice. Whichever's biggest and comes with ice. Yes, on the menu it says Red Horse, but it's actually for the 580 pesos. Brian's trying to find a sign.
Yeah, something about where they are.
Awesome.
Yeah, don't know if you can see it. Coco Loco, number 2 restaurant in the whole of Bohol.
Mm-hmm.
And it's right here in Ender. Awesome.
It's really, really hot out there on the streets, but we have a fan.
Yeah, go fan.
Whoop, whoop. Let me show you this menu because, oh wow, they've got some interesting things on here. I mean, chicken and couscous, have you seen couscous? Breakfasts? Might have to stay longer. And then, they've even got, for the vegetarians, a coconut burger that tastes like meat.
What?
I know, and then like some beef.
How badly do you want to try that?
I know, but have you seen all the other things?
It's just amazing. That's why they're number 2
salads.
In the whole of Bohol.
Amazing, and I haven't even turned this over yet. So, wow.
Wow.
Hi, what's your name, by the way?
I'm Nathaniel.
Nathaniel. Great to meet you. Anyway, can I please have the chicken and couscous?
Sure, ma'am. One, just one?
Just one of that, yes.
And I'll have the pork barbecue ribs, please.
Yes, sir. One.
Ricky's chicken and couscous has arrived. Look at that.
Oh,
wow.
Wow.
Man, what's it like, Rick?
It smells so coconutty. Look at that couscous. It's like real couscous.
It's like proper couscous.
Let me get a bit of that couscous in the coconutty. Oh. couscous, wow, you forget about it. And then the chicken's got this like coconutty and a bit of like calamansi, a bit of a, yeah, a freshness to it. Ridiculously good dish.
Is this a good reason for them to be number two?
Oh, absolutely.
Looks like sun-dried tomato even.
Pepper.
Okay, yeah, pepper and aubergine.
Oh, wow.
So good, right?
No, you got to try it. Let me get you some.
Man.
Unexpected, hey?
That's really good.
Like flavors of the Mediterranean.
And the coconut just popping through.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Nathaniel, wow. That looks amazing.
Look at that. Oh, man. I think I'm just going to cut down here. Get one of these bones out. And go old school on it. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Wish you guys could smell that.
Clean bone. Forget about that. The
bye,
flavor.
See you later.
Oh, wow. Man, it's got this like dark soy flavor on it. And it's like rich. And it is so soft and meaty. And wow. Number two. They should be number one. For sure.
Oh, yes. Clean some more bones, bro.
It's easy.
Oh, my word. Enjoy.
Wow. That is ribs.
Nothing left for the puppies.
They got this cool funky music and check out the record player. Records, guys. Seriously, how awesome is that? Actual records. It's not the Beach Boys playing at the moment, some reggae stuff, but awesome.
Did you say they're funky music?
Or that awesome lunch. Yeah, yeah, works out to 900 if you do the maths on that very quickly. Yeah, very easy to see the castle. But anyway, we're gonna head this way because it says welcome to Ander Global Beach Resort. Not 100% sure what's happening. They say this way to cottage, but it sounds more like karaoke. This way to karaoke. Oh, they've got cottages right on the beach. You know those things, you can probably rent them. Yeah, cottages. Loads of them. Oh man, this is your view from the cottage. You can actually come rent one of these and come and sit here on this beach and make sandcastles. Check out the sandcastles. Oh, we're gonna try and avoid sandcastles. But it looks like there are loads down that way. And this white sand beach continues. And looks, the tide's gone out a little bit.
This is one of those ideal places where you've got this great swimming beach right within walking distance from restaurants and shops and everything in a town. It's like one of the sought after things.
Oh, moving a little bit away from the castle, which is there now. It's got a massive piece of beach here. And we're walking down at the low tide line. But there is tons of sand here. Because the sun sets behind there, this beach now becomes really awesome because of the shade.
The lovely breeze. I don't know if you're hearing it, but
you're probably hearing it more than us.
What is quite striking is the lack of Western tourists. This seems to be only known by locals. There's one or two, really.
Check out what's up here. Oh man, the wind is whipping a bit, but it's not too bad because it's nice and cool. But there's a place here with water urns for washing hands and of course showers there, so if you're swimming you can come shower.
Hello.
Hi. Thank you. And I think they sell stuff here. Maybe it looks like beer. Hi. Hello. Hi guys. Hello. Hi everyone. Look, they got beer here, and oh, they actually have food as well.
Welcome to Kinila Beach Bar.
What's the name of the place?
Kinali Beach Bar.
Kinali Beach Bar.
Kinali Beach Bar. And this is their menu, so you can actually get some food and beers and things. Oh, it looks awesome. Thank you so much.
Welcome, sir.
Red Horse here, 1 liter, 165, or you can get the 500ml for another price, but why bother? Get the 1 liter. That's a long piece of beach there, Rick. It just keeps going. We were promised a food park and I'm not seeing anything. So maybe it's even further along. Well, you come past some buildings and some trees and then suddenly, ta-da, and a food park. Let's go see what's here. Well, here we are starting with waffles. Belgian on a stick, apparently. And mini donuts and things. Oh, this is like a coffee place with with puddings. It says Pinoy street food. Josh Dulls. Oh, chicken wings and juices and words I don't really know how to say.
Pancit guisado. Pancit noodles.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Carl's fried avenda. I assume it's like chicken and stuff. And here we are. Oh, they got pork and stuff. You can get some combos and a whole chicken. Wow.
Then of course some pizzas and pie. Oh wow.
She's actually got one making there.
Oh wow. Hi. Oh, that
pepperoni
looks like a
pizza.
Great pepperoni pizza.
Yeah. How much is that one? Here we are. Oh, that's margarita, Hawaiian, meat lovers, pepperoni. $3.50.
Looks genuine. Awesome.
Some hello hello and some desserts. No, just kidding, it's desserts. And then fried chicken. Whoa. Tons of places to sit. And you can come get breakfast here. They've got the silog stuff.
Oh, yummy.
So you have chick silog and they've got like a bullard silog.
Yeah, those
which
look
is
like little
fishes.
Wow. Don't know if I'm ready for that.
No, me neither.
Let's keep moving.
And they're doing some interesting things here. And combo sandwiches and stuff. But check this, cheesy fries overload. Oh, and also pieces of chicken and chicken popcorn. Wow. Shrimp tom yum. Ricky loves that.
And a buttered chicken that actually looks like buttered
chicken. Yeah, no, it's not a battered chicken. It's a buttered chicken. Man, there's so much stuff here. I mean, you've got your regular lechon koali. Oh, man, guys, $2.50 for that. And some noodles and stuff. And then we got some... Not quite sure what that is, but it's food and stuff. But I think the bar is over here. We can get a beer. Let's go check it out. Oh, I completely missed this place. Look at this stuff here. They got scallops and salmay and pork belly and stuff. Wow. Washing area and hopefully toilet.
Oh, they've got a wall with the stickers. We still don't have a sticker. You'll just have to believe us that we've been here.
Yeah, blind discovers. Put my head on it.
Uh-huh.
Here come the band. Hi.
Hello.
Yum Cafe by La Plage. Awesome. Which is the best one?
I think this one.
That one. Okay, awesome. Then we'll go with that one.
You like a sweet or no?
Medium. Oh man, master chef. Nicely done.
Cinnamon.
Oh, pancakes! Hi! Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Well, thanks to the friendly local for suggesting we get a mango milkshake. Didn't even know they had that.
You can actually pick your own mango and then he actually cuts it up and puts it in the thing.
So you have to climb a tree.
Yeah, it's awesome.
It's so mangry, that's so refreshing. Oh. Oh, it looks lovely, it smells great.
Oh, you're just gonna eat it like that.
That's actually really, really nice. It's a little bit cinnamony and not very sweet. I really like that. That's a great dessert.
Well, the sun is starting to set a little. Almost set, in fact. and the tide's gone out, so the sea went away. Oh man, still beautiful though, still really awesome.
Does look quite pretty though. It's kind of surreal with everyone like walking on water. Yeah, you get great sunsets on that side with the palm trees. If you don't go through the old castle, this part of the beach is kind of barricaded. I'm not sure why, but there is eventually a way in at the end. What is quite strange, yeah, is this is right overlooking that beach. Yeah,
it could be something. I see they're putting some places here. But
yeah, no, looking forward to seeing that. But yeah, town is just up here.
Cool little store here, like 7-Eleven. We're looking for milk for Ricky. Okay, we found the milk. What else is there? Oh look, they've got like the proper jams and things. Oh wow. Yeah, and if you forgot your Liptons, I kid you not, they have it.
Yeah, so wow. Cool.
Even some Twinings. And Tang, awesome. Yeah, pretty much has everything. Well, will you look at that? And a tennis club. Morning. We're still in Anda. What a party last night. We're gonna go check out the market a bit. Bit of a veg section, fruit. Let's go inside and actually have a look. Oh, of course, Calendera foods available. So let's just nip through here and see all the veg and things that are available in this neck of the woods. What is that?
Green.
Oh, dried fish. Awesome.
What's available? Wow, loads.
We should check it all out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, great looking foods. Oh, and some that we're not sure on. Look at the little squids. Oh wow. Great looking lumpia, fried chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And there's some of the prices. And there are a couple more down in that direction.
Delicious. Fresh hot things. What is that?
Sweet and sour.
Oh, sweet and sour chicken. That looks amazing. But I'm not sure I'm ready for it so early in the morning.
Yeah, no, we're going to get a breakfast first.
And there's plenty of tables and chairs right here to eat. And that's where we were staying.
Market around the corner.
Let's go check. Another at the moment, thank you. You got this. Cool.
Not yet, thank you.
Cool jeepsicles.
Jeepsicles.
Uh-huh. Well, this looks like some meat and things.
It looks like the wet market.
Yummy.
This is the wet market. We got some great looking meats here. Some pork. And then all these fish. Oh, wow. Hi. Wow, good looking fish.
Yes, sir.
Oh, and chicken. Wow. Everything.
Very clean market. And you have to bring your own packets because they've outlawed plastic in Anda. That's pretty cool.
Even some nice looking prawns.
I must say, with all this fresh produce available, it would be very, very easy to live in Anda.
It would, and with that beach, it's really
tempting. Yeah, no, you can do all your own cooking. Everything is available here. Everything.
You got some stingrays and things, but look at this. I haven't seen one of these yet. Like a proper flounder type thing.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Yeah, definitely could feast here. Uh-huh. And in case you're wondering, yes, the ATMs.
Loads of them.
Yeah, and this is the bus terminal, and you also have shops along here.
Well, can't it, the market is just behind.
Yeah, that's the market right there. And then you got this with the buses.
And it is very, very walkable.
Yeah, I was going to say that it's kind of impressive how fast the internet is here, but then I looked up. Oh man, that's it. You'll never guess where we are. I'll give you 5 seconds. Yeah, we're back at the castle. Go see what food they got. Oh yes. The hammock's out now. Yeah, breakfast by hammock. Doesn't get old, guys. Doesn't get old. Oh, awesome. I was about to go get some menus and here they come.
So Anda, you've got a market, you've got some small supermarkets, you've got some great restaurants, a beach, and it's all walkable.
Yeah,
loads of ATMs. I don't see a problem.
And the guy even came up on the little truck cab going, can I take you anywhere? So
yeah,
you can probably go anywhere with that.
That's pretty cool. And a bus takes you back to Tagbilaran in 5 million hours.
the different ways to get your caffeine.
Mm-hmm.
Nice cup of coffee or a nice cold Coca-Cola. Still on the beach. Wow. You guys are going to see way too much of this beach.
Oh, it smells like balsamic. It's amazing. I'm going to get a little bit of everything here. It's actually really, really nice. I love this. The egg, the chicken, the dressing, and the view.
Well, mine just arrived. All foiled up. Obviously hiding from the aliens. Check this thing out.
It's massive.
It is, it's huge. Oh, and it's full of stuff.
Yeah, like chicken and like kind of mine, but...
But wrapped up.
Oh, that looks great.
My seat's gotten a bit low. I just literally...
You could. Nice.
Mm-hmm. It's like chock-a-block full of mayonnaise and cheese and chicken and cucumber and just yumminess. It really tastes good. There's some sort of spice in it or something that's really good. Oh, Ricky's gonna give it a go. Lean in.
Go for it, right? Nothing better than
beach sarmies with egg and
lettuce
and tomato and
mm-hmm.
a bit of onion, a bit of balsamic.
Oh no, it's gonna get soggy.
I'm gonna put on the lettuce, it'll be fine.
Okay.
And then how do you...
You're never gonna manage that. Can't take you anywhere. Oh, I love places where you get a puppy at your feet.
Because we haven't paid the bill yet.
You had no protection. Wow. Yeah. Just resting his head. Yeah. In all these mock places. This is Bohol. This is Pangalar. And we're all the way over here in Anda. And there's some cool things up here that you can discover, and waterfalls and all sorts. But there's Anders Town. Now we're going to see if we can find this lagoon.
Well, the beach and our accommodation stays is down there. And the bus is leaving on the hour, every hour. But let's go and have a look at the rest of this, because we're trying to actually find a lagoon. Oh, inn and resto bar. They have loads of inns here. They're not really marked that much on Google. Fried chicken for 10. Oh, have a look at this. 15 each for these pieces. Oh, wow. Hi. Oh yeah, and they have a burger junction. Ooh, something new is coming to Ander. Can you tell it's Sunday? Oh, look at that. Happy, happy days, guys.
Don't forget the dresses.
What dresses? How beautiful is that? Oh, wow. Oh, man, it's the street of Lechon Manak. Look at it all. They just have it everywhere. I think I've actually figured it out. It's Ander, right? And a great beach, and a chicken lechon, and you know, it's just like everything you say, it's Ander, you know, because it's like, it's that good. Yeah, that's why it's called Ander, because you just want to say, and another great thing. Firewood for sale. Our truck cab's all ready to take us somewhere. Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Oh, he's eating the marve. Is it good?
You're a monkey.
This is the park, Rizal Park. They're always the Rizal Plazas and things. Because they always have them. Megander. Oh wow, how's this wooden house? And people actually live in it. Awesome. History being preserved.
Wow, they do really signpost everything in Ander. You know exactly where you need to go.
Even find a car wash or a...
Yeah, some flower shop. It's pretty cool.
Well, crossing the road. Down that way is the food park. We showed you that a lot. Good time. But now we're crossing the road because it promises falls and things that way. We're not sure how far they are. Hopefully they're really close. I see signs of water. Means we must be getting near the lagoon.
Look at the hills.
Oh yeah, look at them. They're all like spiky on top. They're like chocolate hills without the chocolatiness.
Uh-huh. Chocolate hills with sprinkles.
Oh man, look at this place. It's a lake. Oh. Or it's fresh water or salt water, we don't know yet. But it does look pretty cool. Man. You see what I mean? And a lake. And a fish farm. Actually, this is a really big, big lagoon.
Don't laugh, guys. It'll encourage you. Oh, there's actually people out there catching fish. The fish farm. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, got another fish in his net.
Uh-huh. Loads of fish.
I'm not sure. I think this is the Holy Infant Parish. Nice
really
bell tower.
Well, it would have been a watchtower back in the day.
Yeah, because it overlooks the sea right there. This would have been the first defense on the island.
Sure.
As you can actually see Mindanao. Well, Cebu's Michelangelo painted the ceiling, so it's got to be impressive. Wow. As always in the Philippines. Wow.
Yeah, there you go.
1923 to 1934, he actually painted that ceiling.
Uh-huh.
Raimundo...
Francia.
Francia. Awesome.
Ray.
Ray.
Or just Cebu's Michelangelo. Yeah, and it's quite cool. It's not too big, but it's big enough. You can get everything you need. And it's not too touristy. It still feels quite authentic.
I can go cookies. They're this yellow and purple colour.
Mm-hmm.
They must do ube well. So I got two.
Oh, nice. 5 pesos each. Oh, that's money. Pulver and chuck chuck.
Want to dunk them in coffee. Well, this is the actual public market. The bit that we had with all the meat and stuff was around the corner. Eggs and clothes. It is a Sunday, so maybe some of the stuff is closed there. But this is the clothing and shoes and things. Oh, awesome. Hi, good afternoon. Yes, yes. No, no, I'm just looking. We're catching the bus now. Oh, what a pity we missed this place. Thank you.
And another thing. Ender is awesome. No, it really is. It is such a great place. Well, anyway, we've got our bus to catch, so thanks for watching, and we'll see you again next time. And if you enjoyed this video, check out this one. It's also a small town.